This is the day Sabbath rest, sanctified by the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Voici le Sabbath, le jour du repos, sanctifié par le Seigneur. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Hello, boys and girls. This is Hannah, and I have a wonderful story for you called A Special Day. Memory verse is, God made a Sabbath day and keep it holy. Genesis 2:3. The message is, God made the Sabbath because He loves us. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for this day as we are going to study our lesson about the special day. And be with us and speak to us. In Jesus' name, amen. What day do you like best? Do you know that God made it a special day for you and your family to enjoy? Eve woke up and looked around. The warm sun was just peeking over the edge of the world. Tree branches rustled above her head. A little bird with brilliant red and green and yellow feathers perched there. Eve raised her hand, and a little bird swooped down and sat on it. A big, strong lion stretched down on the ground and leaned against Eve's leg. Eve rubbed his beautiful, fluffy mane. The lion snuggled closer to Eve. Butterflies played tag across the grass. An elephant strutted a good morning somewhere in the distance. Eve gently patted Adam's shoulder. Adam opened his eyes and smiled at Eve. Just then, they heard a voice close by. It's God, they exclaimed happily. God had come to the garden. We have a whole day to spend together. Let's go exploring. The three of them, God, Adam, and Eve, wandered through the garden, the special garden that God had created. Soon, Adam and Eve heard the rushing waters of a great river long before they saw it. The waters sparkled in the early morning light as they were covered with millions and millions of tiny little dino ones. God spent the whole day with Adam and Eve. Adam and Eve tasted new foods. They skipped and ran in the meadows. They enjoyed the angels and singing praises to God. I am making this day and made it holy, God said as they enjoyed the earth together. That's because I am resting from creating this new earth. Every seventh day will be the Sabbath, in the evening and the morning were the earth's seventh day. It was the end of the very first week of God's wonderful new world. And the Sabbath still comes to us every Sabbath day. It was a special time to be with God, to make everything He has made for us. Dear Jesus, thank you for the lesson. Thank you for the Sabbath day. And help us to keep it holy. In Jesus' name, amen. Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus died for all the children, all the children of the world. red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus died for all the children of the world.